The SR55 Soft Starter from Automation Direct is an incredible value. It's fully digital, easy to configure, has a small package, lots of extra features, a low cost, internal bypass contactors, and you can communicate with it in a number of different ways, including Modbus TCP and Ethernet IP. The Modbus TCP and Ethernet IP modules can be a little tricky to insert, so here's a couple hints to help make your life easier. Start with the module at a slight downward angle while it's engaging the connector, and then, right at the end, press the module down a little to fully seat it and close the last bit of gap. Here's why. If we strip away the cover, we can see the module needs to align with these pins. Inserting it at a slight angle ensures you get both rows of pins lined up. If you insert it flat, you might just engage one row of pins or even miss the entire connector. At the end, you need to press down to make sure these two little plastic clips under the module get below the circuit board. Well, that's it. Tighten down the screws with a T9 Torx bit and you're done. The bottom line is, the module will look like this when it's fully and properly seated. If you see a gap, then the little plastic clips are probably bumping into the circuit board. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to call Automation Direct's free, award-winning tech support. They'll be happy to help you. And don't forget the forums. There are lots of folks there that love to share their years of experience. Just don't post any support questions there. Automation Direct support staff doesn't monitor the forums on a regular basis.